walked in on a Scooby Doo voiceover session with the actors to find out how the gang got zapped into a computer game in their new movie.
But first, let me introduce.